Thank you, Red Wings. Hi, Citro. Hello. Hi, Anthony. I look gross, and I really hate the way that I look right now, but oh well. Oh well. My day was good. How was yours? Thank you, Romeo. Say hi, Romeo. He needs a haircut. Hi, Eva. Hi, Luis. Hi, Nanda. I'm glad your day was amazing. Hi, RJ. Hi, John. Hi, Viviana. Thank you, Star. Thanks for the corn, Durkin. What's up, your... I'm good, how are you? Still giving corns? Did it hurt? Yes, bro, it hurt. Thank you, John. They done did me dirty. Not really, but... Hi, Ricky. Good. Wow. What if that shell falls? You know, that's what my dad said, or like my mom, when they first put it up. They're like, imagine it just falls on you. I was like, really? But, dude, the girl literally... I had, like, two sutures sticking out, like, right here and right here. And she just, like, literally got, like, pliers and just ripped it. Like, literally, like, pulled it. No warning, nothing. She, like, grabbed onto it. I thought she was going to start doing something slow. She literally and went over to the other one and just did the same thing. And she was like, eh, anything left in there will just dissolve by itself. I was like... She did it, and I was like... Like, what? And then it just started bleeding. But it's not bleeding anymore, obviously. And then she's like, all right, bye. She's like, just take this form to the front of the desk and for your next appointment. But I already have my next appointment made, which is like January 9th, I think, for when I'm allowed to like put on a shoe. Thank you, Star. So yeah, that's what I'm allowed to put on a shoe. Will I put one on before that? The world will never know. Hi, Luis. I mean, I've already put one on, so. But it was an UGG, so does that really count? I don't know, but my foot is so dry and crusty and disgusting, but it looks so much better. Look at the scar. Like, okay, my foot's all red. But look at, this is where the suture was, that's where the suture was. Now it's just like scabs, or like the blood scabs or whatever, and then it's the line. Tell me why it's still pretty numb. Like, I can't even feel this right here. Hey, I'm in B2 again. I can't even feel me touching my foot right here. But I can feel it down here. I can like barely feel it right here, but I can feel it. This right here is like numb. Is that normal? I don't know. I didn't ask. Hello. I had surgery on my toe once and never got feeling back. Oh, great. That's just amazing. That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Hi, Andrea. I literally just got on here. I've been on here for over 5 minutes. Thank you, Eva. Thank you, May. I honestly love going to Coachella every time that I've been. I don't love the lineup this year. I felt like there could have been some better headliners, but, or at least for the people that I actually listen to. Or not even that, but I feel like they should have had Sabrina Carpenter there again because she's just done so well this year. They've never had Olivia Rodrigo there, but she's also done really well this year. I'm not like a daily listener to either one of them. I do listen to Sabrina. I do have some Sabrina songs on my playlist, but how are you gonna have Yo Gabba Gabba on there, but not Sabrina Carpenter? Let me know that. I mean, maybe she didn't want to do it, but I'm just saying, like, I feel like there should have been some better options. Hey, thanks, Yur. Oh my god, all of them. Thank you, Yur. The coat. Yur, did you know that you're so perfect? I mean, I'm sure you already knew that, but you're so perfect. You're literally so perfect. How many points should I score in my basketball game tomorrow? All of them. I don't care how many, just all of them. Nobody else can score but you. He knows. Yeah, he should know. Thank you, Evan. What it do, baby? What did you do today? Today, I lived. No, today I cleaned, I did laundry, I got rid of some old clothes that I don't think anyone would want, but tomorrow I need to go back and get rid of some more stuff. I hung up some new clothes, I did a brand deal, I went and got my stitches removed, I bawled my eyes out, I made dinner, washed the dishes, finished watching a movie, I showered, I'm on live stream. I got gas. I think that's it. Oh, I emailed some people that I need to email and made an appointment. And I think that's it. That's what I did today. Got the za here. Got the what? Did I miss something? Got the za I hear. What does that mean? Productive day. I tried. He's asking if you do za. Za. Oh, like smoke? Is that what that is? No. I don't. SZA? Wait, what? No, I think he was referring to smoke. It's a prank. Oh. Well, no, I don't smoke. That's not my thing. Bawled your eyes out. I did, in fact, bawl my eyes out today, but it was, like, not a bad thing, but it wasn't a, I don't know. What do you mean he? Ellie, you missed my birthday. Did I not say happy birthday to you, OCN? I'm pretty sure I did. I'm pretty sure. Did I not say it on live stream? I did. I did say it on live stream. Thank you, John. It was on December 7th, which is Saturday, so I wasn't on live stream, but I said happy early birthday when before it was your birthday. Yes, I wasn't on that live stream or any social media on that day at all because I was in Big Bear and I was very much in the moment. Hi, Willow. I did try to like some people's edits, I think. Where's David and Const? I don't know. They hate me. Happy birthday, beautiful. I hope you had the best day. I'm sorry I couldn't say it on the actual day. I wasn't on live stream or anything, but I hope you did have a really good day. Make a new live goal. What should the live goal be? Should I do something impossible? Won't get it. Like what? Happy late birthday, Aubrey. Yes, do something impossible. One TikTok universe. Hi, Martina. Dude, this is the problem with getting my hair healthy again, because I literally, thank you, John, I literally washed my hair yesterday, and tell me why it already looks greasy. Like, honestly, I need to let it sit in its oil so that it actually grows back in healthy and continues to be healthy. Let me find one. I can't see the comments right now, sorry. I'm gonna try and put a new live goal. Let's see. Oh, sorry. Bubble gum in a dish. How many pieces do you put? Yo, hi, Luis. I'm good, how are you? Dude, I haven't seen this gift. It's bubble gum. That means it's gonna pop up on my face, I think, I hope. Hi, Alyssa. You know who I haven't seen on here in a while? Alexia. Where's Alexia? Let me go bother her. Oh, it popped on my face too. Where's Alexia? Where's her thingy? Why do they keep? It's not even giving me that option. I'm 28. Thank you, Bianca. Thank you, your pose up for the edit. Hey, flick me up. Sorry. I'm 20, not 28. Did I say 28? I'm 20. Bro, that was just, I wasn't even paying attention. Oh my God. 28. Thank you, Eva. Pose again. Sorry. Okay, let me try to get to invite Alexia, because where the heck is she? And I want to bother her. Dude, why is her account popping up on my thing? Found Let me try to invite. Where's Lucia? Let me see these people that I'm just David. Haven't, like, where even are you? There is send it to a few people. Hello. Unk, I'm literally all older than most of the people in here, probably. Why don't you upload shorts to TikTok? What? What is that? Shorts? My day was great. I don't know what I'm gonna do tomorrow. Be a bum. But. Hey, Alyssa. My day on the 12th is gonna be kind of busy. My nails. Who said I was pregnant? Thank you for the rose. Tomorrow. I do have a final on Friday. No. Thanks, your. No, I. Thank you. I do have an appointment. Oh my god, I'm literally getting my wisdom teeth taken out in 6 days. I forgot about that. Oh yeah, that's a thing. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, Nicole. Thank you, Eva. I'm so sorry, Nicole. I hope you feel better. Hello, Arena. Thank you, Soul. The final just depends on what yours is. I can't really say if it is or isn't hard. Some of my finals in college were super easy. Some of them were not. So. Hi, Star. Thank you, Michael. Hi, Evelyn. Are you finished with your finals? I have one on Friday. I don't speak French. I'm sorry. You should collab with Ashley Taravino. Who is that? Who is that? Is that the person? I'm gonna look up this person. Who is it? Ashley Trevino? Maybe they spelled it wrong. I've never seen this person. Wait, I can't tell if it's. There's like three different people popping up, so I'm really confused. It's a auntie that's freaky. Freaky. Oh, I'm scared. Did you guys hear that? Hi, Annette. I love that vine. I'm glad you got the reference. Alyssa, I love you for getting that reference. She had a rose top. Oh! I quote it almost daily. I do it all the time, too. Thank you for sharing the live. Thank you, Ava. What vine? It was a vine that I was referencing. Did you guys hear that? I'm scared. I don't know what was that, guys, and I didn't do it. I don't sing. Trash. I'm not talented. My ponytail's nice and tiny. Because I have no hair at all. No, I'm too scared to battle people. Sorry. And I don't feel like losing.
Used to be scared of the other side.
I don't like my hair. I wish it was thicker and longer. Because it's literally so thin. Like, I could do the tiniest. You know when people like put braids like this and go like this? If I did that with that, it would literally match theirs. Like, that's how thin my hair is. Never asked once. Oh, you never asked why. My foot's good. And does your family have thin hair? No, my mom's hair is super thick and long. My brother's hair is thick. My hair used to be thick, but I felt like all of us girls, once we got to like my age, we all like lost a bunch of hair. So we're like, Mia's got back to normal. Mariah's got back to normal. Jenna's is getting back to normal. And mine's at a thin stage. And so hopefully it'll get back to normal. Thank you, Ella. You never asked me. Scale of 1 to 10, how bad did stitches hurt? Well, I couldn't really tell you because I was knocked out when I got my stitches put in, so. Can't tell you that. Thank you, Nelson. I almost yawned again. Then I got them taken out today and it hurt. Hey, I should make this a live goal, honestly. Thanks, your the earrings. I do almond nails, which I need to take them off before I have my appointment on Monday, and I don't know if I'll get them again because I don't know if I'll get my nails done in a while again, just because I want to have them done for Christmas. I really do, but I spent so much money on Christmas gifts, and I have to. And a new phone, and I have to spend like $1,200 soon for nursing school. So I've literally spent like an insane amount of money in the past month. So the nails will not be done. These are my last set for a while because. Oh, and I also have to spend like $400 on my vaccines and stuff and my testing. So. Thank you, Bianca. Thank you so much. Oh. Thank you, Sienna. Thank you, Monica. So you have to do all that stuff for nursing. And the nails, these are going to be probably my last set for a while. Unless someone else pays for them. As in my mom or Thea. We'll see if I can get them to pay for them. Actually, my mom hasn't paid for my nails, like, ever. My Thea. Let's see if we can finance her. No, I worry. My cousin paid $1,500 for her nursing school. Yeah, mine's like around like, mine's pretty cheap. It's like $6,000, but by the end of this month, I have to pay like $1,300. So. And I just spent $1,100 on a new phone and probably like $2,000 on gifts. So you do the math. Listen, I don't have a job, so it's literally my saved up money. So my bank account's at an all-time low. No, I would never do acting. Mickey goes and also at an act. I'm glad we could relate. I still have to get my mom her Christmas gift too. But I know what I'm getting her. My plans for Christmas are to be with my family and open. Well, we open our presents on Christmas Eve. So be with my family, open up presents then. And then go to my boyfriend's and probably open a present with them. Thank you, Sina. And I should change this way of thinking. Hi, RT. What a Christmas tree. God bless. No, not at midnight. Like, literally, like, it'll be like. I think we're doing it. We usually do it like I don't know, 7 p.m. open up presents. It's not a specific time, but like somewhere around that time. But I think we might do it a little bit earlier in the day, actually, just because people work. I don't know. Stop it. Thank you. I like that gift, the star one. Actually, I might make that as a live goal. What should I do for the live goal? The star one, the cowboy hats, or the DJ? And I should change this way of thinking. No, I don't know who Ashley Trevino. Like, I know what that girl looks like now, but... Two DJs, two... Three... I'm seeing... The star one, I think, the most. I like this gift. You pick Unk. I love how you call me Unk. Afterlife, search up. Not really, I'm okay, thanks. I've heard enough. I'm just a sailor swimming backwards. This is from Addicted. It's just like a long sleeve. Thank you, John, for subscribing. I appreciate that. Come here, puppy. I'm just a liar who got lucky. I ain't no different from the rest. I might be draped in illusion, though, but at least I found my home inside my head. This is for you, Dinky. Thank you, Sina. This is a, I don't know how to sing. That's the right sticker you're. Can you close your mouth, bro? I'll be just fine. Romeo is almost 3 years old next month. Thank you, Cam. Is Lucia working? I'm good, how are you? Lucia on her grind, probably. Thank you, RJK. Oh, Anthony. This is fine, Noah Khan. Hi, Brooklyn. Tomorrow isn't busy, but the 12th I have to get I have the dentist appointment, then I have to get my TB test, then I have to get like 4 vaccines, and then I have to get upload all of that. Actually, I think that's it. Actually, I think that's not bad. Then the next day, I have to do drug tests, drug and alcohol test. And I think, oh, and physical. Oh no, I got my physical, I'm done. I literally got my physical. You're going to be busy. Oh, I know. Hi, Kayla. Dude, I want to see Noah Khan live so badly, too. Oh my god, I literally forgot I had to buy another thing. Sorry, now I'm looking at stuff. I do not know the Superman show. So, how's the weather, guys? Sorry. I am the problem. I was, like, literally confused on what I'm even looking at. Like, what am I looking at? I think I took a picture of these things and I just didn't upload it. Oh, hush, you're not the problem. Oh, you're right. I'm never the problem. I could never be the problem. You're so right. All right, I'm gonna actually get off because I need to get this done, because now that I see I haven't uploaded these things, that's kind of important, and I should probably pay for something else that I need to pay for school, so. Good night. I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye, Unc. Bye. Bye, everybody. Thanks for keeping me company. Love you guys.